The sea urchin is immediately carried to the processing facility, and the edible portion is separated. The yellow portion we eat is the organ that produces the roe. The portion is removed by the skilled hands of Mexican workers.